She had charm. She had real charm. And it came from her warmth and a kind of an inner glow.
Mary Pickford used to eat roses, thought that they'd make her beautiful, and they did. One supposes Douglas Fairbanks, he was so handsome, he wore a mustache, must have had much cash too. Worth the king's ransom, Charlie Chaplin, he was invited when these artists became united. When these artists became united. David Griffith worked as an extra, then as a stagehand, until they let him be a director. Dave was brave, a mover and shaker, a true pioneer. He seemed to show no fear. A real filmmaker, just like Chaplin, he was invited when these artists became united. When these artists became